Oh, the episode's starring me. It's awfully dark now. And whoa! What on earth? What's going on? I'm trying to get some new sheds. But I can't with this big lineup. Are you trying to get into the sheds too? No, I have my own spot. Spot at the super. Where's that flatbed there? Yeah, someone was supposed to get it. We got to. Yeah, this is the main shit. So that sign left. And that sign was a rabbit.
Man. Yeah, you got enough for Timmy's bros.
Whoa. Frankie, you're okay. Why are you two
sitting Rose. There?
Frankie, you're okay. Why are you here? Here, do you have a spot at the super station? Like the old, you know. Every single one, which is, you know, in the support beams, are now gonna be staying here. So support beams are only gonna be there for storage. Weren't they always for storage? No, they weren't always for storage. They were for like shed links. Wait, aren't you the controls private engine? Yes. Aren't you supposed to be in the movie? Remember, the movie has been canceled. And who's that guy? Hello, I'm the blue speeder. Oh, I need to take my train. I'm just gonna do this. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
just... Huh. Well, Bill... Goodbye. Oh my God! I'll check it out. Then you turn around. I doubled up to something. I'm yanking it out. It's running up against the wall. Ugh. Whoa, it's the coaches. Hey, maybe I can reveal them at. Of course, can we have them there? This is what I found, guys. Hey, isn't that the? Wait a minute, isn't that the blue things coaches? Yes, I better go down the line slowly with these coaches. It's clear then. Well, I can easily go on.
It's time to get to the other side of the town.
Seriously? Why? How did you get in here? Well, the blue bullet and my tender are off the track. But where? Well, if there's that light around here, I can easily see.
Here, let me turn on my headlights.
Right, actually it's that.
Yeah, the light
actually. I'm gonna have to just shift the way around. Let me move back. Oh, I can just see it. And I'm here too! See a little shine? Yeah, that's. That's where I am. Oh. Don't worry, I'll get you back on the rails. Somehow. Thanks. You're tender. What would you been doing here in this town? Getting this flatbed? Get away. Well, at least you shunked the plastic coin that I wouldn't have hit. Okay, I'll wait while you two get into the sheds.
Actually, it's my place.
It's off.
What?